Elastigirl's on? What happened to Mr. Incredible?
Here comes Elastigirl, stretching her arms, Elastigirl.
I guess she's not so different, is she? Oh, she is so different. Oh, like Mr. Incredible. What happened to him? He got a motorcycle and everything. How? So weird.
Hi, Patrick. Are you watching Elastigirl?
Yep. But I wanted to watch Mr. Incredible.
I'm sure he's on after this. Probably Frozen or something. The theme sounds kind of catchy. Sure, but I like Mr. Incredible. But I heard that Elastigirl and Mr. Incredible are married.
What? What?
Yeah, it's in the new movie, The Incredibles 2. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it was.
What?
Ha ha. SpongeBob, I'm Patrick. I'll need a ransom of $20 million to get your friends, Mario, Luigi, and Donkey Kong, out of this Puma box. And if you don't, then I will.
Who did that? Who did that?
Who did that? Who's there? Okay, who in the world is there?
I did.
Elastigirl from The Incredibles? And The Incredibles 2?
Wait, there's a movie about us?
Yeah, we know your identities.
Oh, that's kind of weird. You won't tell anybody, will you?
Everyone knows, but don't worry. You're good. But not for me.
Well, good, because I'm going to save those people in there.
Uh-oh, she just stretched. Oh! Oh.
Time to save those people inside that Puma box.
Oh, hello to me! Woohoo!
Mario, it's the afternoon or something. Why am I upside down?
Thank you, Elastigirl.
You're welcome. Sadly, Mr. Incredible couldn't come over to help.
What? Why in the world not?
He's busy dealing with a plankton. A plankton! And he says that plankton has a robot. That's so weird. How do planktons have robots?
A plankton who has a robot.
I shall defeat you once and for all, Mr. Incredible. Stop right now, plankton. Ow! 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 Your robot popped a pill shell. Wait, hold up. I'm getting a call from my wife. Wait, what?
Hey, Helen.
Oh, sorry, I can't cook dinner tonight. I'm still finding the plankton.
He has a robot! Helen, I gotta go soon.
Alright,
time to stop you.
No, time to squish you. Ow! Ow!
Okay, Helen's gonna need... I'm gonna need Helen's help.
Oh god.
Hang on, I'm getting a call from him. Hello? It's Bob. I'll help you. Can't... Sorry about that, I lost the girl. It's okay. I understand. Alright. Gotta go help Mr. Incredible.
What does help you?
Are you sure?
Yes!
Okay, come on.
Let's go, Luigi!
Okay.
Let's go!
Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna push myself. Ah, ow!
Oh god.
Whoa, look
Bob, oh my god! Is that the plankton? Yep, he's inside the robot. Plankton, stop at once!
And who are you to tell me what to do, SpongeBob?
Wait, you two know each other?
Yeah, he's been trying to take the carbohydrate secret formula for a long time.
A formula?
Not just any formula, a formula that'll help me rule the world!
No, that kind of makes sense. time to stop you in your tracks, Plankton. Yeah.
Are you upset about the last time we fought?
Uh-oh.
I'll save you, SpongeBob. I'll go behind him. I can hear you. Also, I made this robot deflective from your attacks.
What? Come on. Oh, God. Fireball.
What fireball? This is a fireball.
Mom!
Oh, Mamma Mia.
Time to put my elastic self to work. Once again.
Ah, I got him down.
But you did not hurt me.
But I knocked you. What? Why not? Oh, come on. What? How is this ever fair? I got family to care for, you know.
I'm back. But now I'm gonna have to use my ultimate strength. I'm gonna do it like Hulk! Wait, how is he carrying me like this? Hulk, you wanna try? Hulk obviously won't try. Oh god, Hulk's angry. Hulk! Smash! Hulk angry! My robot's about to explode.
We did it! Mostly the Incredibles, but we did it!
Well, we couldn't have done it without you guys. Thanks for helping. Now, Bob, we need to go home and feed the kids. I'm not sure Violet and Dash could handle Jack.
Oh yeah, Jack has like 22 powers and up.
How do you know?
I don't know, some YouTube people know.
Okay. This movie's kind of creeping me out. Alright, but let's go.
Get well soon, Bob!
It's creepy, you know my name.
Movie.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. And I was supposed to forget about that. It's because it's creeping me out.
Tell Lucius I said hi.
Well, if he will say it, I'll tell you that he said that you knowing his name is creepy. Just,
this is taking too long.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go.
This fan episode was sponsored by, well, Incredibles.
Now go check out our movie that came out June 15th. It's worth the 14 years of waiting. Go. Now. Oh my god, wait. SpongeBob, get out of the way. I need to warn them about something. Make sure the screen saver doesn't get you while you're watching our movie.